Yo, what is up guys? Welcome back to a brand new Road to 5k iRacing video. Today we're going to be doing some GT3 races, Ferrari GT3 races with fixed setup around Rotskogen. I had not really raced a lot on it previously. I didn't like 5 laps in a 4 car before, and of course I practiced in the run up to my race there in my first GT3 Ferrari fixed race. And after that, we are going to Jerez, recently added to iRacing, I think so, to be trying and win some races there in the Ferrari GT3 fixed as well, so we can close in on our 5k iRating. We're not far away anymore. We're currently 4.6k iRating, so we're going to be trying to close that in today. So let's have some fun. It is standing start, right? All right, we're probably going to lose a few positions. I have no idea what the best way to start is. I was too much sliding. Fuck! I'm looking at this private message up top. That distracted me so much. Can I turn it off? Went 1,000 faster on the second lap. I would have not done a 19.5 anyway, but I would have done like 19.7 maybe. No idea what I'm gonna do. Such a little slipstream effect. Fuck that up. I'm trying to fucking find that one. Back
cannot. Close enough. How long is left? 6 minutes.
Okay, you are the leader.
What? I think Simon got a slowdown. It's gonna take one lap for him to catch up. Grazie, ragazzi. GG, Simon. You made me sweat for it.
Plus 47 on the I-rating chat. We take those. Safety rating plus 0.1. Simon is 6.6k. Let him cook. Racing with Sadokis. What is his name? Full name? Shane. He's gonna shit on me probably. Sadokis has a lot of iRacing, right? F4 after this one. After this one, I'm going to bed.
Thank you.
Fuck me, man. It's fucking tire temperature since. Just can't push.
Don't wave, it won't warm the tires.
How the fuck do you start in this? I've got no clue.
Get ready, going green.
Fucking hell. There's a big ball turning and all that. Oh, they used an entry curb. Oh, they have 37 blinds to me. The guy ahead of me looks aggressive though. Oh, they all use the entry curbs. On the outside. I'm gonna start taking the entry curbs as well then. Fucking hell. That was random. Fuck me. That's cost me like a second. Why? Why is he starting to snap like that? I was so close to a crash. Oh my god! These rear temperatures, man! One slide! Alright, learn some new things, I suppose. Had to use a lot more of the track. The pace was good though, I think so. Better than the guy I had. Plus 14. It's not much, but honest work. Fucking hell.
I go 50 brake bars?
No, why the second level is suddenly slower? It's always so much faster. Can't see shit on the racing lid wheel. No idea, is it? Oh, that's beautiful. Lucky. Right, left is 107. Thank you, Tyne Whittler Life, for the Prime. Yeah, it was not the most exciting race, was it? Guy was just pretty much same pace, maybe a little bit faster, but he made more mistakes. Plus 22. That's tough. That's not much. Yeah, yeah.